come. Volatility, some ups and downs, but I said it in the second round, and I say it again. That is going to lead me to victory. I told Mr. Wonderful, you go with the safe approach. I'm swinging for the fences here. I think that we're going to see five digits by next year. I think it's still going to drop. Bitcoin and crypto has just gone up and down. It's a global market, right? As you see turmoil in markets, you see people kind of fleeing other directions, and I think Bitcoin, by the time this ends, will be upwards of 12,000.
Well, really, as I think Jim Cramer was saying during the draft, what you really want to win this is variability, and that's something that Bitcoin has in spades, I suppose.
Absolutely. I mean, you're a blue chip stock that's going to be a Fortune 500 company. What are the odds that it's going to jump 100% in a year? Few and far between. Bitcoin, we have seen that so many times. Talk to the people that had it at $20,000, less mm-hmm. than 2 years ago.
Your other choices were Disney down 2%, Goldman Sachs down 2%. It has been a rough month, or basically 3 weeks, for stocks. Most of the other contestants are either up just by less than 1%, or they are down by about 2% or more. I am told, that you have some trick that you want to perform with us or on us or something.
Well, absolutely, because what I said is a global footprint. Am I right? What happens in trade talks between us and China impacts the market every
yes.
single day. Think globally. Is Kelly there as well?
She's right here.
I'm
we
right
have
here.
Whiteboards, and
Kelly,
we're ready to follow your instructions,
globe,
I think.
Kelly, you spin a globe, and you stop on some place you've never been to. You would love, love, love to go. Can you picture yourself planting your finger on a place? Can you see it in your mind right now?
Yes.
Now, here's the thing. I know what you would go with. Do you know why? Because in New York and New Jersey, it's a rainy day. I'm seeing a beach in your mind. No one's going to be impressed if I guess somewhere tropical. I can tell just based on your smile and your little laugh that that's where you would have gone. So make this impossible. Change your mind. Somewhere else, a country, anywhere in the world, I don't know if you've been there, haven't been there. I don't even want you to know why you picked it. Do you have a place right now in mind that's not even your top choice? Something second. Do you have
I
it
do.
In mind right now?
Yep.
Please, right now, write it down on a board, cover it up, make sure even Tyler doesn't see it.
Do you, is it the same one I chose earlier or is a different
yeah.
one?
Whatever one you would love to go. Yeah, if you thought about this before, even better.
Okay.
Did you tell a soul?
No.
Great.
Okay.
Wait, did you post this on Twitter? You said something earlier. Did you
no.
post this to your Twitter? Okay.
No, I've been watching her closely.
Am I right, Tyler? Her first choice, just as honor code alone, when I said you think of a place, first place that popped in your head, one of two, was Bora Bora or Fiji. I'm going to go with Fiji. Am I right about Fiji, though, Kelly? Is
you're
that
correct.
What you think?
Yep.
Who wouldn't go to Fiji? That's the easy choice. But here's the tough one. Global markets, you, in your mind, I planted the suggestion of a big city. I said Asia. I said North America. You would have excluded those. You went to the biggest city of all, mega city, Lagos. You're thinking Nigeria. I think you guys spoke about oil earlier. Turn it around. How did I do?
Well, so I changed it, Oz.
Were you thinking of Nigeria initially?
Yes, I was.
I'll take it. Listen, I get in people's heads. People change their stocks. I still know what you were thinking. You buy, I sell. I knew for a fact you were going to go Nigeria initially.
I'm going to investigate this Wikipedia site that I noticed when we were discussing this, Oz. I think I'm on to your ways. I think I've got a little something on you.
Get to the bottom of it. I will still win the stock draft. That's my
Do you
goal
know
right
what
here.
I was thinking, Oz?
No, I think we're running out of time. I don't know what's in your head tonight.
He's grabbing himself.
Was in my head. Yeah.